Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls. This is the part 5. And as you can see, I'm wearing the Elite Knight set, because at the end of the previous video, I managed to defeat Havel. And with Havel's ring, I can have 73.5 equipment load, which means that the Elite Knight set with the Drake Sword and a shield, I'm still below 50%, and I have to have the medium roll. So this is the gear I have now, all Elite Knight gear, Spider Shield and the Drake Sword. Nothing upgraded yet, so that is what I will be doing next. I won't go that way, however, I will go into the Undead Parish. Go through the Undead Parish, and on the way I think Well, actually I have multiple options here. I could go over the bridge again, or I could just run back. Actually, now that I'm using the spider shield, which has 100% physical damage reduction, and my poise is 46 with this gear, means that I need to take quite a big hit to get out of balance. I'm in relatively good shape here. So I'll just run back. These guys are here because I just ran through the area last time. Since I got the Dragon's Tail, I have the Drake Sword, and it's doing a good job against these guys. I won't go after the Black Knight yet, because I want to be I want to get some gear from them, and I need some better item discovery, or a drop rate, if you will. And to get that, I need to be need more humanity, and there's also a couple of items, at least one. What the hell was that? That was a bolt to my head. Where did that come from? Ah, all the way from... Wow, that was a sniper shot from that guy. Yes, turn your back to the guy who is coming after you. Again, I thought I was locked down. And I'm getting thrown firebombs from above. Careful there. I'm actually quite surprised that I managed to take down Havel on one go. It's at least so far, the peer pressure of recording this is actually working out well. Because I've died a lot less than I was dying when I was playing the game the last time. I wonder if the Drake is back. No, he's not, which means I need to deal with these myself. The crossbow guy is shooting me in the back. Let's keep moving, or at least my shield up that way. I'm seriously trying to kick, but I just can't. Oh, there we go. Come on, stop it. Okay, now it's your turn. Give me that kick now. Oh, now I know. I was pressing to attack while I was blocking. And then it... No? It's still a kick. Okay, it just needs to be relatively precise. Right, Undead Parish. I'm not sure if I'll go all the way up to the gargoyles now, but I might. I might check if I can get through this area without going around the gate. So that guy comes here. I think the soldier next to the boar will actually run back and lock the gate. And there was someone here, I remember. Yeah. So you come here. Yeah, still haven't aggroed the others. See. If I run from here, jump. Oh, hello, boar. That wasn't part of the plan. Oh, that's one. Fuck. Oh, hello. Don't do that. Ah, alright. I actually hoped... No. One of the crossbow guys followed. Ooh. Okay, now it's just you and me, pal. Ooh. Fuck. Ah, wow. Oh, you can still hit me here. And you stun me quite a bit. Can I backstab you? Got me with the rear kick. Damn it. Oh, wow. Yeah, my idea there was that boar would be left on the other side of the gate, or actually die under it. And now this thing is problematic, because that gate is closed. Alright, so I need to be careful now. Well, it was only 5700 souls, but anyway. Bit screwed up there. Screwed up and panic with the boar. And just when I said I've been dying a lot less. Staggered, run out of stamina. There we go. Ah, damn it. Well, I'll go here and try to deal with it from above. Can I please kick? Apparently not. hit you. I hit you, shield dude. I don't know what I was doing there. Well, I will gladly drink because you give me the chance. And then I will go after your friends. Oh no! Not my plan. That was not the plan. So you come down here. Still gets hit by you. Alright, good to know. Hello. Oh, that was messy. Well, it's been going too smoothly for now anyway. I can actually block you once. Which is interesting. I tried to roll. But it's supposed to be you who gets caught on fire, not me. Die. Thank you. Need to practice that one. Didn't I get alright. It's not guaranteed drop from the Alright, now I need to go down there and bypass that gate other means. Still have my souls to recover. And I've used all my Estus flasks as well. Did I see a ghost there? Good tip. I will give you some humanity. I could even be better off here. No. You are there. Come here. I need some map. I need some ranged. Hoping to hit you with one swing. Hello. The mystery key. That was actually a good message related to that key, because it will open a certain jail unless one has the master key. So satisfying backstab. Alright, here was the little accuracy walking. So, I'll take so. Well, I guess I deserved this because I tried to imminent stomach. Bypass the gate. And there's still ways to go here. Remember, there were some tricky enemies here. Maybe I just need to lower my shield to lure you into attack. The sun. Let's try to backstab you. Or not. I don't know how that failed. The backstab. I remember these guys trying to bury me. Sure, if that's... Oh, night shield. Did that attract any attention? Well, that is a gorgeous view. Thank you for reminding me. I'm trying to see... Well, I can see the bridge there. Where the Drake was. And one of the coolest things about Dark Souls is how all these areas are connected. And most of the areas you can see in the distance, eventually you can actually access, which is pretty cool. See what's happened to this poor soul. Oh. That's happened. But managed to do it. Right, now I can actually go get my souls. And also get this... I think the key was here. Yes, that'll be important getting into the next area. And my souls back. And I guess I might as well open that gate again. That's good. Oh, I woke you up, did I? Should I try to bury you like a boss? I won't get through my shield. Man, you swing way too much. Ooh, almost. No, I don't have a Estus flask, just remembered. Oh, you're a fast blocker. Can I go around you to backstab you? Shield passe. That's what you get for trying that. What happened to you? Surprised by something? That looked strange. Oh, halberd, yes. I really wanted that one. We'll probably use it. I'll stay away from the church for now because I've used all my Estus flasks. I will go say hello to Andrei. Or Andrei. It's not Andrei. It's... Well, we'll soon see. Alright. Someone fighting? Do it. I saw a bloodstain here. It's always interesting to check out how other players are doing. Yeah, I think I will go to the bonfire and rest before doing anything else. Friend. That was actually quite a... I was so close to that player that I could actually see what at the bonfire, what gear... what gear they had. Oh, someone is human there. I wonder if he sees me. Hello, Andrei. Why do I say Andrei?
Well,
I have no idea.
Must be a new arrival. I'm Andrei of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me.
I will speak to you, and I'm terribly sorry of calling you Andrei, even that you are Andrei. Right. With my souls, I think I will buy some items here. Weapon smith box, armor smith box. Will I buy something else? I think I could.
Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
I will try my best, sir. The large titanite shards and the twinkling titanites. With the twinkling titanites, I think I can reinforce my Astora sword, but I'm not sure if I will do that, because now I have the claymore, which I will very likely use. Now let me see. I mean, use the claymore when the claymore bypasses the Drake sword. So I guess I might as well start... No, I will save the souls. Let's just use the Drake sword for now. I guess I could then level up with the souls I have. Maybe 20 faith. I will stay at that for now. 14, not over level too much.